Kenisha Henning van Bounty Evil het Vrydag haar 21ste verjaarsdag gevier. Henning het besluit om weg te breek van tradisie en het liewer aan die publiek gevra om haar te help om 21100 liter potte kos bymekaar te kry om dit aan haar gemeenskap asook ander gemeenskappe te skenk wat dit nodig het.
Firstly, I'm pleased to have been spared another year, and also I'm very thankful for my family that helped me, and also I'm very proud of myself for doing something like this, because I've been contacted by actually a few of my friends that they also want to do the same thing, so I'm actually proud of myself that I am inspiring other people to do the same thing and to give back to the community.